Put the bracket in wrong and spell it wrong?
Let's go. Let's just wait and find out.
Yo, Kenny's here?
Duel one.
Oh.
Let's rock.
All right, we got Bisou and Rifle check.
Yo, Kenny's here. Let's go. Yo, Rifle check. He's a strong main player. Yes.
Yeah, this is one of our strongest main players. Kind of come in and kept Mei around because, you know, Draken hasn't been participating as much. T-Wong hasn't been participating as much. So now, if anything, he's really, like, one of the only Meis we have that consistently showed up.
He tries to, and he's
here as well.
Hour and a half drive is far.
Yeah, it's far, though. I mean, like consistently, like, every week.
All RTL. FD at all. Dust? Punish?
Yeah, it's mine as well.
Hold that.
Alright, gonna be an early stun dipper. Jumping out of that fake stuff. Break here. Tries to bait something there, but the DP goes right over his head. Run up throw, guys, set up the charge stun it, go for the BRC pressure, and get a combo here off of
this.
Oh,
he uses 6B, elbow call out that. Works. Oh, it's good throw. Wow, what a reaction. He was pumping that, he was waiting. Granted, he had extra bar as well, so.
Mankind. Duel one.
Yeah, I don't expect Bisou to have a lot of trouble here. He's a very strong type there. I'm surprised Wheel isn't here.
Yeah, it's a bit of a drive for him as well. He comes down from
Nashua.
Yeah, Nashua. We are gonna get bursted.
Future arc.
All right, side switch. Messes up the side switch, unfortunately.
Oh, back dash to Togeki. Togeki.
It's dead. Yep. Wow, no, it drops. He should have gone for the up dolphin. Maybe he got a hit better.
Oh, yes.
Big button, no hurt but trade there. On I believe that was 6B and 2S. Alright, yeah, no charge state, so minus there.
The only thing I like about Mei is the amount of time.
Yeah, you're
good. Nice.
Well,
combo.
This was a big corner combo there. I don't know if we could have gotten anything else, but
that's
a rifle one. Check. Going up 1-1 in this winner's bracket. Not a throw after the jumping. All Kai players, you know, it's really important to use that. What?
No grapplers.
No, what I'm saying is it's really important to use the 5K there to medium wake up because it has more active frames than it has startup frames, I believe. It's like, I have like 8 active frames. It's 7 frames. And it allows you to really just stuff basically.
Standing low,
yeah. The low, very active, and it lets you basically just as long as you can time it right, which is not hard to do because of how active it is, you just get to always tell your opponent to respect me on wake up. And once they respect you on wake up, you can start getting the run up frozen. Or the throw on wake up. Or other stuff. Alright, will he get the combo here? Candy kills. There it is.
Wow.
Duel 3. Let's rock.
Round start to kick. Counter hit to us. Nice.
Jab check.
Donut.
For the one to get command grab there.
Oh. Donut. Hey, Danny, you should take that about how to play Kai right now.
May, one of the few privileged few characters in this game, with a plus on block lower S. She needs it. Alright. Got a bit of a weird hit there, so he couldn't convert off the counter hit.
Run up throw.
Jumping H, but doesn't matter. Get throw. Close that out.
2-1 to Bisu.
2-1 Bisu right now. The knockdown. Oh, unfortunate bad burst there for Bisu. That gets him nothing. Good use of the throw there. Don't expect any of that pressure. Alright, your turn.
Okay.
Nice, another off throw. Bisu has a bit of a chance here.
Start that.
Another one.
Oh. Oh.
Be very careful. Just chip damage from Toast Bugeki. He's going to take that round.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Yeah, again, the Toast Bugeki raises the bird box up a good amount. But even then, it's a 7 frame move against an 11 frame move. So it's going to lose every time. On round start. A lot of damage here. Look at that. Anything will tie this up now.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm really sad.
And a perfect.
No Yamada-san.
Yamada-san got fished up out of the ocean, and he's going to make some nice whale steaks in Japan. They're still very small. I was curious about this, actually. I watched a video a couple months ago about some whale consumption in Japan. And it's still eaten by a small number of people. And they interview people on the streets. A lot of people around our age remember eating it in elementary school when they were kids. But people, for the most part, don't eat it anymore. But there are still restaurants you can go to that specialize in whale.
Whale soup, lovely.
The interesting thing about whale, actually, is like, because it's a mammal.
Yeah.
So the meat is kind of like a weird mix between fish and beef, but it's more like fish. It's red meat as well. It's very
interesting. A really big tuna.
Yeah, the big. You ever watch Battlefish on Netflix?
Yeah.
Yeah, you watch Battlefish? It's all no. Okay. You ever watch Battlefish? You should watch Battlefish on Netflix.
I really should.
It's if you watch Deadliest Catch or any
River
any of those shows. All, any of the shows where they catch something, it's all the same. It's a good, like, I put it on and, like, listen to it. So, background noise. Ooh, gets him with the run up. Jab! Past the burst! He has the meter to keep. Oh no. Another bad burst from Bisu.
Why would you Cali burst?
All right. Final round here. So, this is not great advice in the Kai Mei matchup, but a lot of Meis like to, Ooh, nice block on the whale.
RTL.
Yeah, I like it. A lot of mid at the backdash after S Dolphin, and like Zano, you can 2S and catch her and punish her. But I imagine Kai might be able to stun different, but that's way more risky. That's too slow.
Okay, Bisu claims it.
Bisu takes it. 3-2, very, very, very close set. If they fight again, it might not go the same way. Kai.